Again with the fucking thing. Okay. Level 2. Solo TPP, solo FPP. Should I alternate? One man squads? Warm up with the first person. Just gonna play 5 games, that's all. What if this doesn't load? Get a game. Enter training mode while waiting. Chances it's gonna fuck my game up. Minute. It's a good start. This is a good start. I should have done third person. Get a game, really? You got one. All I want to do is get a placing. That's all I want to do. Two and a half minutes. It's really flawed that it's a game that relies on other people to play. minutes. Well, this is bad, isn't it? So you couldn't get a game even though you have exit lag. Even though you can change your region, you still didn't get a game. Can you hear me, by the way? Correct, okay. Well, if you can't get a game with exit lag, with the magic of exit lag, you got one game. If you can't get a game, then what are my chances? Didn't you say Choco Taco also couldn't get a game? Coming after 5 minutes. Am I seriously gonna have to wait 5 minutes for every game? NA solos has never popped. What if I try third person? Do you think it just cancelled? I didn't do that. Let me move this. Okay. This is definitely gonna work. Pull! I was being sarcastic. My region must exist. NSEAO 60, 59, 48 ping. Great. But still, third person. I can't get a first person game. Better than nothing, I suppose, but. Oh, where am I chopping? Oh, not CEO, not SEA. Is that bad? Okay, so it's still 64 people, right? I don't think I want to drop anywhere that's too far out of the way. I want to be sort of central. Bet you're gonna get a fucking circle over here or some shit. I don't know how to play this, if I should just be silly or try and be serious. But I'm just gonna get. No. You know what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna fucking die to. Oh, look, some dude on me already. I'm just gonna die to, like, some dude. Me from around the corner. Keep going that way. Anybody else on me? Who's going to coal mine? Oh, I thought that would be the popular spot. Well, there's gear, that's for sure. No guns, of course. Peek to Pika. I like the way you think. I like a helmet now, I suppose. I guess I'm not in the zone. No helmets, great. I think a red dot there. So there's no one in coal mine, right? And does my head feel naked? Bad, is it? Oh, that's pretty bad. Give me a helmet. Need a helmet. Can't tell if it's been looted or not. Yes. So, come up with a skin. Oh, there's a level 2 helmet, so. Suck a dick! Nice skin. Okay, well. It's been looted. Clean some. Come on, some. Hear that? I heard someone. Peeking the beaker, I'm peeking the beaker. Oh, there's no way I can fucking win this game. I get tired of the first person I see. More ammo would be nice. How many fuck still there wanna be? Nice. If I'm alive. Maybe I should figure out where I'm gonna run to. Please don't kill me in the toilet. Let's not run to Abby. No backseating. Yeah, that's right, Ed. That scared the shit out of me. One down. 0 hit points. But that's okay. We can improve on that. It's a baseline. We've created a baseline. That was super loud, right? Scared the shit out of me. So what was that? 42? Level 42? Next game, I've got to try and get better than 42 and get a hit point. Now it's not gonna fucking go. Jesus. Pointless. So what's going on with you, Ed? I'm in Discord, by the way. If you find that easier. Oh! That worked. Why am I so suck? Why does Aaron Gow look different? I'm kind of tempted to go here. That will help me get better than 42. It's gonna be a bad drop. Yes. Oh, well, I'm glad I didn't get a murder buildings now. Oh shit! This is not going to go well. Shit! So that was worse.
He died really quickly.
He was watching me the whole time. Don't know what to do in that situation. Like, I should just try and push as soon as possible.
Problem with TPP.
Alright, that's 205.
What is the picture you put in?
Picture
you put in Discord.
Oh, that's the teaser
for your Halloween stream.
Yeah, pretty good.
Are you making it?
No, that's the same mask I used in my other video.
Donald Trump.
No, it's like some crying baby mask that looked fucking terrible. Maya bought it for me. It's super cheap and it's like, it's got these weird folds in it. So I'm painting over it.
I have a mask.
Really?
Yeah. Maybe I'll wear my mask
on Halloween.
Yeah.
Is your mask a metaphorical mask?
Well, that's a literal put on your face mask.
You gonna try and play solos? Maybe you can get a game now. Well, TPP is popping.
Yeah, you're having more luck than I did.
I don't really want to play.
Maybe you should try FPP again.
I should just alternate. 5 minutes waiting for first person. Otherwise I'm going to do all these matches too soon. The climax to the video is going to come too quickly. It's weird that there's less people, and it's like I can't get a building by myself.
I guess more people are spreading out. Maybe you should try hot jumping.
Yeah, go to Beijing.
Go to school. Our last session, most of our games were like only 20% bots, except for the last one,
right,
which was like 90% bots.
Yeah, I got a 3-kill game with like all real people.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We had one game like that, I think, didn't we?
Yeah. I'm grabbing this car and fucking off.
Oh, there's heaps of people.
This is a real car, right?
Yep. Oh, he screwed up.
I lost him though. I screwed up because I can't find him. Asshole. Alright. Now what the fuck do I do? Of course it's a South Island game. Oh, I can't.
Glider boy.
Can't fucking drive through it. Jesus Christ.
No, they're the ones you can't drive through.
Says who? Nobody told me that.
What is this, your first day?
Feels like it. Just give me a couple of guns.
Ask and you shall receive.
Get shot in the fucking back. Bags, anyone? Everything is horrible. I can't stay here for too long because I'm gonna get murdered. I did do this side, right? No. Alright. A little bit more like it. flash out.
Got everything you need now.
Yeah, might as well die. Someone else is gonna shoot me while I'm trying to get my car. Alright. Bit early to be pushing, be like crossing the bridge, if you think.
I don't know if it gets camped too much in ranked, but could be.
A lot of people taking pot shots at me, that's for sure.
I can't hear your game sound, I can only hear you. Barcode just got killed.
That's a big map. My tire, oh my tire's almost out. Seems to be shooting me here. Oh, there they are. Alive. Why do we even bother? Oh, that's better. Meds. So who votes for camping here until the gas moves?
Any strategy works for you. Is it central?
This isn't central, this is kind of on the edge. I heard they nerfed the SLR.
Yeah, not that much though. I think it's a bit... got a bit more recoil.
I'd like some bits for it. What are you doing?
I was streaming Resident Evil 47.
Really? 47?
Resident Evil 7?
Interesting.
I was streaming for 4 hours just before you jumped on.
Really? Where was I? Taking care of my family, actually. The little one kind of fell asleep and then woke up and then did one.
Then I got to a hard bit and I stopped.
What were you doing? What game were you playing?
Resident Evil 7.
Oh, you were playing. Got it. With you now. Should I use the barrel instead of the bison?
Well, you'll increase your damage and you'll increase your recoil. You don't have a lot of ammo for.
Oh shit, I didn't realize the gas was moving. I was in a daydream.
Phase 2.
Motherfucker. a good place to drop. I like the look of these barrels.
Someone died from falling, someone died from play zone.
Hit on someone.
Shots. Gotta watch your back as well.
is dice here, isn't it? That was a risk.
Headshot.
Was it the same guy though that I was trying to hit? No, a different guy. Oh, maybe it was the same guy. Oh yeah, it was the same guy. Trying to be sneaky. He did a peeky. That's 3 of 5. Well, wasn't I gonna do like, oh shit.
Secret buildings
never fail. To disappoint. Is there nothing going on with you?
Nope.
I guess I did talk to you just recently.
Melbourne's coming out of lockdown.
It's very exciting.
We're gonna go out for dinner next, well, Saturday.
You and like Morag and that?
Yeah. Were you thinking of streaming on Saturday?
Is that Halloween?
I don't know. I don't know when Halloween is.
The 31st of October. Yeah. I was going to stream on Saturday night. Yeah.
Yeah. I could be a bit drunk.
Okay. I have to work on Sunday, which is kind of annoying. But I'm thinking about closing some lessons.
Hmm.
Working too much.
Are you getting lots of lessons?
Not really. I think I've got one on, so far on. I didn't work at that job all this month though, because of visa stuff. And because I can't work. Right. I hate the whole waiting to get bookings. Oh. And now I just don't have the time to go there. But I'm reluctant to get rid of that. Oops, I don't know. I don't know what I'll do. Oh, look, there's a dude at my buildings.
You got a battle. right, you can't lose. Pick up that 2 vest.
Pretty central, actually. Is that coming from Chimacera? No, it's not.
Wacky said he doesn't like ranked solos.
Does he say why?
Yeah, because he doesn't play that way anymore.
He doesn't play solos?
No, he doesn't play
super
to win. Yeah. Plays to have fun, get into fights, do crazy shit. And no one else does that kind of stuff in ranked,
nah.
I guess.
What normal's for, right?
Yeah.
Speaking of doing crazy shit in fights. Did he fuck off too? And just didn't tell me?
Probably went to get it and make a cup of tea.
He's got time. I want to go to Chimsera, but I need a car or what?
Like watch Possum.
Oh, you finished it. Good. Should I watch it?
It's okay. I didn't love it.
It's creepy. Creepy scary.
Yeah. Not really. Like a little bit. Mainly slow.
Right.
A bit repetitive.
Because the puppet keeps coming back to him, right?
Yeah. Have you heard of a movie called House?
The Japanese movie?
Yeah.
Yeah. I want to see it. It looks pretty trippy.
I started watching it.
Couldn't finish it?
I didn't get very far. I might try going back, but I did just shut it off because it was hard to watch.
Was it trippy?
I mean, I didn't get to any kind of anything grim.
Right. I don't know anything about it. I don't really know anything about that movie except it's supposed to be Jabir.
It's a horror film, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, I didn't get to any horror. But, you know, it's pretty bad in terms of, I don't know, like it breaks all the rules deliberately.
Right. For example, like filmmaking rules, you mean, or?
Well, yeah, and dialogue. Because, right, like, dialogue's fucking terrible. Because it's all tell, don't show. Right. It's all characters.
I'm about saying, to take a drink.
Yeah, well, sort of. Yeah, it's like, you're going to your father's house for summer. Yes, I am going to my father's house, and you're going on a school trip. I'll miss you. We'll be best friends still. It's like, it's the worst dialogue.
Oh, but
it's deliberately bad.
Jesus Christ. Oh. I accidentally fired the gun.
Oh, I thought you were getting attacked.
What was that? So did I.
As there's like, you know, the characters are named Professor, Gorgeous, Kung Fu, and Mac. And Mac's a fatty and always wants to eat. And everyone's making jokes about how she's always hungry. And Kung Fu solves all problems with Kung Fu.
Maybe sounds amazing.
It's fucking awful. It's imbecilic.
What do you think your name would be in that movie?
Grumpy?
Grumpy. Eight times here, but I don't want an eight times. put a whole bunch of like old Japanese movies on my to watch list, and I suspect that a lot of them are going to be like that, like very difficult to watch.
I watched one recently. I can't remember if I told you about it.
No.
Well, you don't know yet. I haven't told you what the title is. I'm looking for it. Turtles Swim Faster Than Expected. Have you heard of that one?
Oh.
It's a comedy.
Is it Japanese?
Yeah. About a housewife that has to look after a turtle while her husband is away. And she ends up looking for excitement and becomes a spy.
Right.
Gets roped into being a spy. I enjoyed it. Wasn't bad. It was one of those movies that has a fan sub.
Yep. Really?
As in the subs are created by fans.
As in
subtitle.
Oh, right. You mean the subreddit?
Yeah, that's why I thought you might have jumped to that conclusion.
Good that there's subtitles.
Yeah, it's good. I mean, they're not perfect, but they're pretty good. Pretty decent.
I told you that I want to watch this movie called Cure.
Coming right for you.
Did I tell you that movie called Cure?
I don't think so. Like the band.
Yeah, I like the band. Well, I think they're called The Cure.
Okay, I was making sure I was hearing you right. When is it from?
Well, not super old. It's like 90s, I think. Everyone raves about this movie, and it finally came on Netflix, but it's no subs. No subs!
Oh, shit. I thought Netflix had subs.
Yeah, but Japanese Netflix doesn't tend to sub their Japanese content. And then, like, if they have Korean content, they'll have, like, Japanese subs, but not... fucking ammo, man.
Kurosawa.
Did him do a movie called Life? Ikeru? No, living? Or live, maybe? I don't know how to translate it.
Real? Mm. The only one of his I've seen is Real, and I didn't think it was that good.
Are you talking about Akira Kurosawa?
No, I'm talking about Kiyoshi Kurosawa, who made Cure.
Ah, right.
But my brother liked Cure.
Oh, there you go. There you go. Say no more.
But then he also liked Real, which I did not. He liked Cure slightly more than Real.
I have a dire ammo situation here. Do I have a DBS here? I do.
Pritika thinks I'll like Cure.
Well, didn't they think you'd like Possum? Idiots.
No, well, I mean, more than I did, yeah. Pulse? You think of Pulse?
Ah, I want to see Pulse too, yeah. Pulse was another one that was on my list. I've got a list.
That's Kurosawa.
Is it?
Yeah. You gotta watch the Japanese movies I recommend to you.
I can't watch movies except for the remake, the shitty remake of Halloween that I watched. It's like when I watch a movie, it's like, you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? I've only got like precious time, so it has to be special. Maybe. That guy just fucking in his car and drive away. Should have been watching him. Is there a bike parked up there or the dude up there? A good angle on most people, but fucking, I feel pretty exposed still. Sure, someone drove up the compound, which means someone could be. Coming into my building at any minute. Alright, am I still in the circle? I am. Aha. A bunch of action going on, but I don't see anyone.
top 10 situation.
I'm surprised no one's coming to my building, to be honest. Alright. Well. Still got another 50 seconds. I saw there's people down here. They were fighting. I don't know where the fuck they are. I'll turn away to look at that other gunfight. And that's when the gunfire was starting up again here. Dude running around my building. I I used the peak.
I did. That was extremely good. You swapped shoulders.
Yeah.
I don't even know how to swap shoulders. Let alone doing it in a top 10 situation.
I still feel like there's another dude here somewhere. Let me get up there somehow. I didn't see him. Where was he?
Top of the hill you were trying to climb, I think.
Hmm. on the left of me. Was he watching me? Yeah. Gilly. Yeah, he saw me for a while back. Yeah, I was peeking, but he was peeking me. I got peeked by the peekers. Thank God there's only 5 of these matches I have to do.
How many points?
Don't know yet.
Oh, you don't get any points yet. Well, you would have got a few points.
Would have got a pretty point for that one.
Nice kill.
Yeah.
Kill has to feel good.
That was great. I'm glad I swapped my AK for the DBS.
Yeah.
Disappointed I didn't get any kills with my sniper, though. I shot a bunch of people, but not very convinced.
Yeah, you did. You hit him.
Don't have that killer instinct, you know? Like, I wonder if I can hit someone. It's like, kill someone. That's what I should be thinking.
Gotta get your mind right, Luke.
I know, right? Gotta get your mind right. I wonder how good you have to play to like qualify for silver on your first go. Yes? Yes game. I could get a Milta Minor, I suppose. But I prefer fighting in Yaz.
It's Milta Minor, you mean Milta Power Minor?
Yeah, this guy here. The little thing next to Milta Power. Oh, yeah. I guess there's Milta. Milta Power Minor? Milta Minor Power?
Yeah. Mini Power.
Mini Power? at least I had one good game. That dude, fucking GG to that dude. He was really... He was in his ghillie suit, hiding in the bushes, tracking me. Did a good job.
Not much you could do against that.
I was looking to see if someone was up there, but... He was peeking me. Third person peeking me. Third person really sucks. You working tomorrow?
Yeah.
In the evening?
Yep, 3 till 11.
What a life. You still get to work from home?
Yeah.
Are they going to try and change that? They're trying to change that with my sister's work.
I wouldn't think they're going to try and change it anytime soon, no.
Oh shit, I accidentally put the marker on Milta Minor. Shit, I left it there. I was gonna go to Yaz, wasn't I? Fuck. Oh my god. Fucking retard. There's no one around. Oh no, there's a dude right there. Shit. Because of course there's a dude. There's a car though as well. Car. Pasty bullets, dude.
You getting shot?
Yep. I don't do the jump in the middle of the car.
Yep.
Man, there's cars everywhere in ranked solos, Jesus. Also noticed that the circle appears pretty much instantaneously. Remember that was my idea?
Vaguely. What was that solving?
The fact that the map is too big and there's not enough people.
Right.
Well, this is a start. Fitting end to my run here.
Half grip is better on your close range.
Like that? VSS, I don't know. So there's another car there. Oh, come on, you motherfuckers. Did I mention that? Was that a rock? buggy. Someone did take it, didn't they?
What?
The car.
There was a buggy there.
Yeah. You guys over that side, I'm pretty sure. These circles get small pretty quick. I would have preferred the US. All right. So does that mean I get my rank? 44. I wonder what it could be. Bronze 5, here we come. And the result is bronze 5. Ooh, nice.
That's what I got.
Surprise. Just on bronze 5, though.
Yeah. Be a simple matter to jump over to bronze 4.
Easy peasy. I did it.
You did it.
I did it.
You should see if you can get an FPP game.
Can I get an FPP game? Maybe it's like super popular now at like, was it? What, at the 1 in the morning? It, I told you it, if I can cancel the matchmaking after 5 minutes.
Yeah, I saw that. That happened to me as well.
What's that about?
Once I tried entering training mode and completely bugged everything out.
That's what I figured. Like, I was like, I was tempted to do it, and then I was like, nah, my game will just crash if I do that. Alright, well, what I'll do is I'll sit here for 5 minutes. And then I'll go to bed.
Or more.
Unless it cancels the matchmaking before the 5 minutes. You see, you can make your own avatar now on Reddit? Oh, you don't use the app though, do you?
I mean, I've got the app.
People, like, we've had this conversation before, right, about Apollo.
What conversation?
About Apollo, the Reddit app. People prefer that app, but I don't.
You prefer the Reddit app?
Yeah.
I haven't experimented with any other apps.
Well, if you don't like the Reddit app, you should check out Apollo. I never use it.
I still haven't worked out how to add a second account.
I know how to do it on the app, but not on... I don't know how to do it on the desktop. Alright, it's 2.5
I
minutes.
There is no... I mean, you just make another... You have to make another account, and then you log in and out. That's what that means, right?
Yeah, but it's pretty easy to flip between the two. Select your account instead of like on, imagine on the desktop it's like log out and then sign back in. Even if your computer remembers the password, it's still a little bit annoying. I did create another account once, but I had to get it like verified, like my age verified, so I couldn't follow a whole bunch of like creepy porn subreddits. I don't know why my that's why I had to do something on the desktop. I had to do it all through the app. So my main account, it's like, I can
do whatever I want.
You didn't want to verify your NSFW account?
I had to do it on the desktop, and I'm not on my desktop that much. I'm usually out and about doing stuff, hustling. You know how it is?
I'm always on my desktop. I'm never out and about.
I like the original Odd Couple.
I'm pretty happy my new motherboard seems to have solved all the crashing figures.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know why I said figures. Crashing problems.
You haven't crashed on PUBG since, right?
No. I think it was overheating.
Ah.
That's what Steve said, and I think he was right. Because I don't think it's as much to do with the motherboard as the fact that I cleaned everything out. Like, I completely disassembled everything, including the power cables.
And gave it a vacuum. Let's be polished.
Yeah, I de-dustified it. Everything, all the fans, the heatsink. They're all pretty dusty.
So maybe your old motherboard's still fine.
It probably is. The main problem I had was the motherboard screws. That was a nightmare. When I do have to remove that motherboard to put it in my other case, in however many years that will be, it's going to be a nightmare. It's going to be an absolute nightmare because those screws don't unscrew.
Have like all the threading been stripped or something? Or
I don't think so. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know why it does it, but it did it with two screws. I had to get pliers. I thought I'd actually potentially damaged the new motherboard.
Alright.
Really? I was hacking at it with pliers. So I'll probably destroy it next time I do have to remove it.
You've got the fractal case, right?
Yeah. One number smaller than yours.
It was overheating.
Yeah, but it's because of the dust.
I'll have to keep an eye on that. How long did it between when you built it to when it started overheating?
I don't know. I don't know when I built it.
Coming up on 7 minutes.
But I think one of the reasons was because I had an intake fan without a dust filter. So I'm going to solve that problem. I ordered a dust filter for that specific fan. It was a side intake fan.
Right. Do I have one of them?
I don't know
what I got. My computer really is quite silent. Like, it's this giant fucking brick underneath my desk, but I never hear it.
Yeah, that's spectacularly good. I don't hear mine either. Anymore. Sometimes I could hear the fans. Possibly sometimes I could hear a hard drive.
Matchmaking cancelled after 8 minutes.
Okay, well, I think it's fair to say you can't get an FPP game.
Yep. Well, that was certainly that.
So now you can fight your way out of Bronze 5.
I don't want to play TPP. I'm certainly more likely to play ranked first person than normal first person, but still pretty unlikely to play first person. I mean, I'm pretty unlikely to play solo.
Play what?
Solos.
I guess I better get to sleep. I guess I'm tired.
All right. Well, yeah. We can be in touch about Saturday.
Yeah. Let me know how you go when you're you're going to be out all night, or if you're make your way back home.
Yeah, I wouldn't expect to be out all night, but
you never know.
I'll let you know how I'm going anyway.
All right. I'll talk to you then.